Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy SB the Gamer, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and guys, don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can stay updated with all of my GTA content. Okay, guys, so today on the podium we have the HVY Night Shark. I'm assuming the HVY is for heavy because we all know this is a heavy armored vehicle. And although we're not new to seeing this car, if you didn't know, this car can actually shoot bullets as well. I'm not sure if it can shoot missiles or anything, but later on we'll find out. This is a good win due to the fact that this vehicle, if you were to go buy it right now in war stock at the time of this video, it costs $1,245,000. But luckily today, if you win a car, you get it absolutely for free. So yeah, guys, I hope you all get a chance to win this heavy duty machine. And guys, if you are having problems winning the podium car, I will do an in-depth detailed video on everything that I do and all the steps that I take to winning the car. So if you follow this exact guide, it should work for you too. I will do a customization video after this one, so stay tuned for that. Before we get into it, please give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button and help me get to 1,000 subscribers. Also hit that notification bell so y'all stay notified every time I upload a GTA video. But without further ado, guys, let's get into winning the vehicle. Okay, now guys, before you actually spin the wheel, you're gonna have to count about 5 seconds. Now, as soon as this pops up where it says use L to spin, you're gonna have to count about 5 seconds and then spin the wheel from 9 to 5. And that should guarantee you the car. Now, if this doesn't work the first time, just hurry up and make sure you quit the game so it doesn't save, then go back into it and try it again. Pause the video, guys, even if you have to go back and look at this video over and over and over. And I encourage you guys to even follow the video and do it with me at the same time that I do it, and you should win the car. It shouldn't take that long, guys. Okay, guys, so that is the video of me showing you how to win this week's podium car. I hope this method helped a lot of you out and you actually won a car. And if it did, like I said before, please give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, help your boy get to 1,000 subscribers. And also hit that notification bell so y'all stay updated every time I upload a new GTA video. But yeah, until next time, it's your boy SB the Gamer, and I will see you on the next video. Peace.